hopefully everybody knows where they're at. But just to make sure, we're going to give you Alex 1, Matt 2, Kyle 3, Tony 4, Bert 5, Brian Dock 6, Rubes on the 7, Kurt 9, and Grady on the 10. All right, our spots are looking good. Awesome. All right, driver's ready. Marshall's ready. Going on the 10. Excellent start. Alex leads the way, Mac and Toe, Kyle. I got where they're ready to start. I'm going to go to the top three. Our caution on the left side there, looks like it's clear. That's Kyle trying to make a move on Mac in the center of the track. Mac in that orange and white, Kyle in the blue and white line. Oh, Alex tapping out, dropping down to four. Mac in the middle here, Kyle says two, Tony, I think that's Tony. Tony's in three, Alex four. So Brian Cox, Williams, Burns, Kurt, and Grady out on the snap. We have a long ways to go in this one. Josh from top of the hill. It's clear. Then up next is going to be our Billy Duxton. Billy Duxton, you are on deck. All right, we've got Kyle taking over that top spot now. Gannon up in that lead, going over the left side tabletop, coming into the backside roller. Mac right there in that orange and white. Alex back into this one in the number three spot. Tony sitting four, getting a nice little gap on the rest of the field. And we've got, that's Brian Dunn, Brian Roos, and maybe Grady. I'm going to say it's Grady. 125 down there, 125 down. So a lot of racing left in this one. Mac taking over that lead from Kyle. Kyle going big on that triple, getting a little loose though. Mac taking it back. 1, 2, and 3 coming into that loop double. Mac getting up on two wheels. Kyle trying to inside move, gets upside down. Alex getting caught up in it. Give Mac a nice little cushion down that left side. Oh, Alex on his lid. There goes Mac and Kyle again. Oh, I'm sorry, Tony and Kyle. Kyle with number two, Tony three, Alex dropping the floor. Mac all by himself right now, orange and white. White wheels come across that loop in 2, 3, and 4. Oh, Kyle getting too sharp after the loop on his lid. Tony now up in the number two spot, Alex in 3. We got the rest of the field, Tony sitting 5. Cox 6, Luke 7, Grady and Kurt. 230 down, drivers, 230 down, 530 to go. The leader, Mac, all by himself right now. He has got himself about a 4.5 second lead. He's on the left side of the track. Orange on the back, white down the front, white wheel over the backside roller. Little loose, no Marshall needed those second place. Oh, Alex trying to make a move on Tony's running right now on that orange and yellow. Alex in the red, white, and blue. Getting into it a little bit. That is second and third. Kyle in the number four spot now. The blue and white. Three down drivers. Three down. Five to go. So the next closest battle is going to be Reeves, Grady, and Kurt. That is 7, 8, and 9. They're on the end. About 3 seconds apart from each other on the clock right now. All right, leading that. So he's now in about 3 seconds up on Tony. Tony's starting to make up ground, and here comes Alex and Kyle. They've broken themselves up about a 10-second lead over the rest of the field right now. Fifth place is Brian. He's at about 9 seconds back. Brian Burnt. And get the race record. Curtis getting squirrely on that left side double. Looking over and down, Brian Dunn on the battle for 5th and 6th. Brian Dale, blue, yellow wheels, sitting five, root for the orange down the front, white back, white wheels, sitting six. On the back side, drop off, left side, double, left side, double, Izzy, clear. Looks like that is Sturgeon, caution the center rhythm, is clear. We're still back with 3 minutes to go, 3 to go, is 3.5 up on Tony. Tony's still about 4 up on Alex. Alex is about 2.5 up on Kyle. That's where the final podium spot right now. Sturgeon and Kyle about 2.5 separating them with 2:35 to go. Or 2:45 left to go on this one. The leader coming up through that corkscrew step up the left side of the track now. Through the hill sweeper thing. That's not what I call it. 2:30 left to go. You're up next, Stadium Truck. Stadium Truck, you are on deck. Across the right side is clear. That is Brian Cox. Ruth. Got a whole mess of cars right now. We've got Tony leading them around. We've got some lap cars between him and Alex. They're in that number three spot. Y'all know his colors, the red, white, and blue. That's your third place car. He's looking around now, going down Tony. Tony's about 2.5 up on him right now. Thank you, Brian. 2 minutes, drivers, final 2 minutes. Tony's starting to close the gap. Come on, Matt, what's he at? Matt going on the backside roller. Tony hitting it now. Orange and white with Matt. Orange and yellow of Tony. Red, white, and blue. Alex hops back into it. 1, 2, and 3 now. Only separated by about 4 seconds. Orange sliding on his lid. There's Kyle. Kyle in that blue. Fourth place is that blue and white. White wheels for Kyle. He's going to be coming up on the back side of him. I'm not sure who that is. Was. Brady, maybe? Whoever it was, thank you for letting by. So Alex again, Kyle will be battling to the final podium spot. We're coming up on the final minute, drivers. Red, white, and blue. Alex in number three, center of the track. He's got corkscrew jump up. There's Alex hitting, oh, I'm sorry, Kyle hitting it now. Kyle, I think you missed the lap. Third time you're there, there's 3:05 left to go. So Matt, Tony, Sturgeon, Alec, Sturgeon, Kyle, Brian, Dallas, Burns, Lou, Brady, and Kurt. We got 15 left, drivers, 15 left. They might give another lap. No, no, there should be their final lap. We got 10 seconds, drivers, 10 seconds. Watch out for loop. Out for loop, it is clear. 5 seconds. Max has got to hold on to that center shoe. Here comes Tony right up behind him, though the time has expired. There is Mac with the win. Tony 2, Sturgeon 3. And here comes Kyle, Kyle 4. Crossing the right under, he's got 4 left to go, 4 left. There's Brian Goff, there's Ruiz. There's Brian, where's Kurt? Here comes Kurt. All right, 1, 2, 3, Matt, Tony.